10 years ago. Miss Cynthia and Miss Catherine came from Lutheran with me. So it's been a long time. But I'm truly grateful for everybody being here. I hope you guys enjoy yourself. Deb and I talked about the journey. And when we were at Wednesday's award ceremony, she whispered and said, I got this vision. And that was my conversation with her 10 years ago.
Let's go, 13 years ago.
Because we didn't get our license for 10 years, but it took us about 3 years to get up and running and all of that. But I laugh and I tell the story that I didn't know that Deb was a pastor. And we had just really became friends. And I was doing Santa by the Sea. And I would go to the piers, and this elderly gentleman had a boat, and